following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Venice Beach, California. Weighing in at 224 pounds, Johnny Gage.
If you listen to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time. He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
And his opponent, from the United States of America, weighing in at 328 pounds, Jackson Riggs.
This superstar has actually told me before that they can be loyal to a fault.
Well, that's the kind of thing that leaves your back just waiting to get stabbed, Saxton. Trust me.
Boy, trust you?
Absolutely incredible scene here. This matchup brings total annihilation and bodies everywhere.
Well, this is a dangerous situation. This form of combat brings competitors irreparable harm. The goal should be just to make it out alive. And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
He climbs into the ring.
Thinking big.
Taking flight. Cell is a match where you simply have to adapt to your environment as quickly as humanly possible, or inhumanly possible, considering the demand.
Good point, Corey. Trying to work the same match as you would any other night would simply be a fool's errand. He's been quickly taking control here.
He's taking charge here.
Oh. Out of the ring.
He's got a weapon now, and he knows how to use it.
Oh, he's searching.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good. Seriously, does it really have to come to this?
Into the ring now.
He has to.
Can you believe what we are seeing, guys?
It's an electricity in the air. He switches it back around.
He's locked him up.
This is not going to end well.
Oh, right by those cell walls. Springboard misses the target.
Lost to the end of the table.
He's got a weapon now. And the wall comes crashing down. Ascending this brutal structure.
This is rather reckless of him.
But if this is something they dreamt up, I don't even want to know what their nightmares look like.
Here we go! Suplex! Got
it broken in half!
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here's your winner, Jackson Riggs.
worth it now.
Those aches and pains are going to be a reminder of this win for days to come.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match, making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 280.
After a match like that.
This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight.
Big right hand. Unpacks a well-placed punch. Oh, what a right hook.
Ooh, lands a haymaker.
Up and, oh, what a gut buster.
Knee first.
Boom! Impressive reversal there.
Way in time.
Power bomb. Oh. Solid punch right across the face.
Oh man,
producing a trampling. Finds a counter.
Oh, pointed.
Catches the kick. Clothesline.
Oh. Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go. Bring it.
What impact! Right in the kisser.
Ooh.
Oh, this ends right here.
Oh, my. Knockout victory. This one is over. People in the locker room who dread getting in the ring with this superstar.
Every superstar in that locker room is being paid to compete, so spare me the sob story. This is gonna be good.
Two-handed.
Let him have this moment.
The Hell in a Cell matches never disappoint, guys, but this one falls right into the legendary category.
Here is your winner, Michael Myers.
Ended this match with a big win under his belt. This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight.